directed us to learning Kulanma arts, Masai. So Tuli paint pictures that portray you. For example, Lily paint. I painted an owl because, like, I'm a night person. I do my best work at night. No, yeah.
What did you paint?
I painted parrots. I haven't. Yeah, because I think I. Yeah,
and I'm young.
So it works.
Yeah.
And also the whole. I haven't used watercolors in like 23 years, I guess.
Wow.
No, but we didn't have watercolors when you were young, so. Yeah, it's been. It was long, but it was fun.
Yeah, then it was fun. We depicted the superheroes. I chose Bruce Wayne or Batman, but I like Bruce Wayne more.
Yeah, me I thought Centum would be Iron Man, because guys are smart and you have deep pockets.
Oh, yeah. See, that's Bruce Wayne.
Oh, yeah, Bruce Wayne as well.
Yeah, Bruce Wayne. Yeah.
But just depends on your Marvel or DC guy.
Oh,
true. Yeah. That's a good one.
Fun. I'm waiting to see what my secret Santa got me, then I'll do the happy dance. But yeah, it's been good, really good. Painting was fun. Yeah.
I also really enjoyed the painting, and it was nice that you were sitting randomly, so you sat without a phone, and nobody would not have sat with before. And even the whole thing of the prices, that was really nice. We didn't win, but at least we tried to win.
Painting, dancing, food, drinks, and the company as well. Yes, it's been fun.